The Rhodesian lion emblem is a symbol of courage and strength on the flag that is flown and proudly worn by all of our regiments. But this is a song of the very first one that's endured through history, depicting courage in battle, and here's how it came to be. On the banks of the Shangani River, in the wilds of an African land, against the brave Matabele, young troopers, they made their last stand. And when the last shot it was fired, and ammunition was done, behind fallen horses fought hand to hand, with never a notion to run. In the eerie silence that followed, 300 warriors lay dead, and the blood of 34 troopers flowed in a torrent of red. Kamalo, the Impi commander, broke silence and in a loud voice said they fought to the death like young lions, but they were just beardless young boys. The Rhodesian lion emblem is a symbol of courage and strength on the flag that is flown and proudly worn by all of our regiments. But this is a song of the very first one that's endured through history, depicting courage in battle, and here's how it came to be. To go hunting a wounded young lion with shield and assegai, beware of his spirit and courage, or many are destined to die. Over the shields of our warriors, with a spear piercing deep in his chest, see the young lion advancing to battle with pride in his breast. When you see a young lion upon your badge, and you wonder from whence it came, the image was struck on the medals of the troopers in that campaign. It's the symbol of courage and valor, of warriors of days that are gone. Wear it with pride, no matter the side, no matter the side you were on. The Rhodesian lion emblem is a symbol of courage and strength on the flag that is flown and proudly worn by all of our regiments. But this is a song of the very first one that's endured through history, depicting courage in battle, and that's how it came to be. That's how it came to be.